Giotto staggers the figure's position in relation to the architecture, thus succeeding in expanding the narrative.